Well met, my own true love, and very well met, said he. I have just returned from the salt sea, and it's all for the sake of thee. I could have married a queen's daughter, and she would have married me. But I refused a crown of gold, and it's all for the sake of thee. If you could have married a queen's daughter, then she should have married thee. For me, young man, you have came too late, for I've married a house carpenter. If you will leave your house carpenter and go along with me, I will take you down where the grass grows green on the banks of the River Dee. If I were to leave my house carpenter and go along with thee, what have you got to maintain a wife or keep her from slavery? I have 7 ships at sea and 7 more in port, and 124 jolly, jolly boys, and they all will wait on thee. She called then her 2 pretty babes, and she kissed them most tenderly, saying, "Stay at home, my 2 pretty babes, and bear your own father company." She had not sailed on sea 2 weeks, I'm sure not sailed on 3, till here she sat in her new husband's cabin, weeping most bitterly. "Oh, do you weep for gold?" he said, "or do you weep for fear? Or do you weep for your house carpenter that you left when you came here?" "I do not weep for gold," she said, "nor do I weep for fear, but I do weep for my 2 pretty babes that I left when I came here." She had not sailed on sea 3 weeks, I'm sure not sailed on 4, till overboard her fair body she threw, and her weeping is heard no more. Her curse did attend a sea sailor's life, her curse did attend a sailor's life, for the robbing of a house carpenter and stealing away his wife.